It's big.
How big is your tongue?
It's big.
Is it all over?
It's all over my tongue.
I don't see how you keep it in your mouth.
Yeah, well, whenever I'm drinking, it feels like it just goes all over my tongue and then goes all over the back. Like, and my huge, this huge here too. My tongue is not. Whoa. It doesn't look that big. It feels like it's
feels bigger than it looks.
And on this side, it doesn't feel bad at all.
See, I bet they had to dig. I bet they had to dig more on this side than they did on the other side.
Yeah, I think I woke up on this side.
Okay. All right. I just wanted to know how big your tongue was.
Yeah. Where the lens cover went open because I don't know how. That's why I left it open, just in case. Where the lens would get scratched, but if I left it open, so.
So where's your lens cover?
Well, no, the lens cover closes like that.
Oh, I see.
I'm in the mood. you've seen me before that?
I saw you when they put the oxygen on your face.
You seen me fall asleep?
No, they put the, I saw you, they put the thing in your arm.
Yeah, I didn't love that.
It wasn't good. You didn't like it. No.
It wasn't that bad, though, I guess. It's kind of like... I don't know, it was definitely a pain. I have scars on my tongue. Where did I put it? What did I do?
I have a bucket in the back.
Should I put it back where it belongs?
Here, just put it here.
But I don't have it in here.
Oh, put it back in then.
I can see why they wouldn't want you driving.
Perfect.
So kind of weak.
No. Your blood sugar's down. And you're dehydrated.
That's what I felt like when I was getting it down. I felt like I got really lightheaded.
Yeah.
I didn't know if I was going to feel lightheaded. And when I got really weak in the head, I was wanting to go to bed, and then I did. How was it, Mom?
How is it? It's great. How is it, Lars?
Good. I feel pretty good.
You feel pretty good. You sound kind of funny.
I know. I feel kind of funny. Better. My sides are really tired. It feels like I've been unicycling forever.
Your sides are tired?
My thighs.
Thighs are tired. Oh, interesting.
I think that could be, I felt kind of like that when I was inside, like walking inside. I think it's because I'm hungry. But maybe I was nervous.
Yeah.
I didn't feel that nervous. I felt kind of nervous when I was falling asleep, but I didn't know what was going on. But I felt pretty good walking around with her.
Yeah.
I don't think I would have made it if I didn't have her.
Right.